Hello there guys, welcome back to a new Let's Play. Some of you have been waiting for this since I've played Conflict, Desert Storm, Desert Storm 2, and Global Storm, otherwise known as Global Terror. This is Conflict Vietnam. A lot of you have been waiting for me to get this game through. I've had quite a bit of issues trying to record this, but I finally figured that out. I've already set up some of my options, got my controller scheme program, my keypad to what I think I need, and I've got that outline on my other monitor. I was able to get this game to display in 1920 by 1080, so it's nice in the high resolution so you all can see. Now without further ado, let's start a new game. On normal, because that's how I play.
The first I heard about Vietnam was on the news in 64, just some distant conflict half a world away. I wish then I'd paid more attention to the news and to the baseball results, because bit by bit this war got closer and closer until I was drafted in 67. They told me I was going to be helping the people of South Vietnam fight against the commies from the north. Others would tell me things over there were just a bit more complicated, that we'd gotten ourselves into a whole heap of someone else's shit. By 68, there were thousands of troops from the US, Australia, South Korea, and Thailand facing thousands of troops from the North Vietnamese Army and guerrilla fighters known as the Viet Cong. This place was fucked up. There's a saying among the grunts to describe the situation. It don't mean a thing. I was about to learn the real meaning of that phrase, all right. So here I am, in the worst place of the world, and I didn't even know it yet. Fresh, in country, wide-eyed and scared shitless, but it don't mean a thing. It don't mean a goddamn thing.
So Sarge, who's the bad game?
Let me introduce you all to your new field medic, Private Harold Kaler.
Where were you posted before, Kaler?
Fort Campbell.
Campbell? Not another goddamn FNG.
Jesus, Sarge, you expecting us to hump it out in the boonies with nothing but a cherry to patch us up?
Shut your goddamn mouth, Corporal.
I don't believe this, man. This is straight up fucking bullshit.
You ain't in Alabama. This is Nam, and I'm running your life right here and right now. You understand me, soldier?
Yes, sir.
Now look, Private Kaler here ain't just some cherry straight out of boot. Before becoming a Screaming Eagle, he completed a full year of med school.
That don't mean shit, Sarge.
Corporal!
Shit, Junior, he's got more school to do.
Fuck you, you ignorant redneck.
Hotel 1 Control, what did you say, Rip? Over.
Roger that, Hotel 1. We are one click out and have visual. ETA, 1 minute.
Roger that, Echo 1. Visual confirmed. Welcome home, boys.
Okay, people. Soon as we hit the turf, I want every swinging dick on station for weapon and kit drill. Yo, Kaler, you okay?
Yes, Sarge.
Okay, people. Stand by. Welcome to Ghost Town.
All right. Ghost Town.
Kaler, go report to the quartermaster at the BX. He'll give you your kit for the op.
Yes, sir!
Okay, people, I got a sweep yet. Savage 2.
We are Cherry. That music. There we go. We gotta go there. To continue the action. Here we go.
Now here it is. Private Kaler, report to the PA immediately.
This stuff was really safe because we all seen it.
Yes, yes, report to the PX. Okay, so it's right over here. But last time I tried to record this, well, before I started, I don't know what I did to make it work correctly. But it would just not record. Everything would just lag around everywhere. It does it slightly still, but dang, it wasn't even watchable before. Anyway, let's go into the PX. Let's get used to control. I need to probably turn on my mouse sensitivity. Profile, mouse options. Yes.
Grenades and M16 ammo for 10 people.
Grenades and M16 ammo is fine, but I can't.
Need to adjust some more. Let's see. Horizontal is just fine. Actually, I can go up slightly. Yes.
M60s been pretty damn low until the next resupply.
Ah, come on, we're gonna be going in deep. We gotta have them pigs.
Wait there, and I'll see what I can do.
All right.
Okay, what can I do for you?
Private Kayla reporting, sir. I'm here for my kit.
Do not lose this kit, Cherry, or you'll be standing tall before the man. Got it?
Yes, sir.
Yes, sir.
Say, would you do me a real big favor?
Sure.
Take this bottle of whiskey to Sergeant Arnold. He's at the firing range. Thanks for that, Cherry.
Already side missions.
Okay, Cherry. Time to get lost. I got a war to run.
Lean to the left, lean to the right. Bonus objective. Ball with Sergeant Arnold at the firing range.
Right. Now that's sorted out, let me check to see what I can
now
spend.
Now hear this. Private Taylor, report immediately to Captain Baker in the aid station.
At the aid station. I'll get to the firing range eventually. Let's go to there. Let's see, where was it? Oh, well, in the building that says aid station. Alright.
Take it easy, soldier. Take it easy.
Excuse me, I'm Private Kayla reporting, sir. I'm here for...
Don't just stand there, son! Grab that field dressing off that tray!
I'm gonna
quickly!
Die. I know it!
Quickly, son, or you ain't gonna make it!
Keep your eyes open!
He's gonna make it, don't worry.
Good job, soldier.
Private Kayla, sir. I'm Bravo Company's medic. I need some supplies for my kit.
Supplies? Just head on through into that room behind me, Kayler. You'll find what you need in there. Oh, and good luck.
Cool.
Haven't you got things to be doing, son?
Hey. Alright. 15 medkits. Alright, where to next?
I've been reading the word of the Lord, and I figured it all out. All of it.
Hey, man, I'm listening to him.
I don't care.
Try again, man.
I've been reading the word of the Lord, and I figured it all out. All of it.
Alright, where to next?
Well, they do seem so.
Here's the firing range. Where's that at? Ooh, it's way behind me.
I've been reading the word of the Lord, and I figured it all out.
Let's see, firing range, just getting there. Well, that's not the right way. There we go, firing range. You can still kind of see it doing it.
Hours, man, and we still haven't shit. No bodies, nothing. That's some FNG.
I'm way off. Where's this to go? Poor man. Mm-hmm.
His legs blown clear off.
This is my group, isn't it?
What do you want?
We're nothing without
him. Never mind.
This poor bastard screaming for his mother and crying, and he just died.
There's the firing range.
Is that for me, son? Thanks. Here, take these. Useful if you're caught out in the open and under fire.
Private Nice. Killer reporting, sir. I'm here for weapons evaluation.
Weapons evaluation, huh? Well, step on up to the firing plate and we'll see what you're made of. I personally think that you won't be able to hit shit. Okay, equip and load your pistol. Firing from a crouch or prone position will increase the accuracy of your shot. It will also make you a smaller target for the enemy.
Oop.
Good. A series of four targets will appear downrange. Take them down. Get ready! Begin!
All right. Bingo.
Okay, now equip the rifle. Same drill, Private.
Shift to zoom.
The M16 has two fire modes, single shot and burst fire. The next sequence is longer, so conserve your ammo.
All right.
Begin!
Bingo. Oh, yeah. Hey, I shot that. There we go. Oh. Yeah, yeah.
Not bad, not bad. Remember your training, Private. It's there to help.
I think it'd be a bit easier if I just use my keyboard instead of the gamepad. Let's see, what do next? Alright, report for squad training. Way up there. Let's make our way to it. Way, yes, close enough to the way at least.
Where the hollow dude, where the place from which I fight, where me, I'm just a GI and I ain't afraid to die. God damn it, this man is Shakespeare. Give him some awards. That was the lyrical Vanessa Private Henry Elliott from the first engineer time. Thanks, my man.
Remember that secondary area was on there. What do you want to say?
I'm a busy man. Can't you see that?
Yeah. Alright, there's my little entrance way, I think. Is that the way? No. There we go, there's the song I was waiting for. Ah, I didn't go far enough. Yeah, way over this way. Go around? I don't think this is the right area. Or is it? I'm about to find out. What do you guys got to say?
Hey, no panic, man. We're just testing Emma here. You want to go?
Sure.
Just drop that shell into the barrel.
Nice.
Okay, my man. I gotta get back to my testing now.
Sweet. I mean, there's a whole bunch of stuff to do around here or something.
Digging all day, digging all fucking night.
That sucks.
Dagging the dead ain't my idea of fun.
Alright, let's go through here. Squad training. Yeah, I don't think I went the right way. Got all turned around. Yeah. This is going the other way, isn't it? How in the hell am I supposed to get to that? I guess we do. I guess there's a point on the compass that we go to.
Say, you son are a real live wire. She'd sit there on the porch chuckling to herself like
What's
she was
up,
hearing
Jerry?
Some private joke, and she'd just
oh, that's
say,
my
oh,
squad,
oh,
is it?
Just a real live wire.
CNN, oh, goodness, I walked right past it all. Oh, wait. Ah, I missed this one. Easy mistake. There's that weird screen thing.
So you know, deep in the Pentagon, they've got this computer thing. It's like a...
Look, soldier, I'm listening here. Take a hike. Sorry, man, what were you saying?
So you know, deep in the Pentagon, they've got this computer thing. It's like a huge, huge space age electronic slide ruler. It's like huge, man. So they started building this thing in like 63 to help out with the logistics and planning of the war, right?
Oh, that's where I'm supposed to go.
Soldier, get your ass over here for squad training on the double!
My name is Master Sergeant Ward. You with your new squad. You will notice I have the word war in my name. As we are in a war, you may be tempted to think this is funny and make jokes about this fact. I assure you it is not funny, and I've heard every possible joke. War, whore, war, bore, and so on. So don't.
Yes, sir. Let's begin. Turn and face the red flag.
Red flag.
You can issue orders to an individual or to everyone in your squad. begin with issuing a squad order to join on your position.
Make squad join.
Let's go!
Good. This command is useful to rally the squad to your position on the double. Now, I want you to order the whole squad to hold their position.
Hold your ground.
Good. Use this command to ensure your squad holds its ground. Now, issue an order for an individual soldier to advance to the red flag. Remember, soldiers, this flag is for purely signaling purposes and is in no way a communist symbol. Communists do not have a monopoly on the use of the color red. Good. When ordering a soldier to move, you can also specify which direction he should face. Also notice that the soldier will advance in whatever stance he is currently in. An example would be that if you order a soldier to join on you and he is lying prone, he will crawl to the position you ordered him to advance to. You can order soldiers to do a variety of tasks and actions. Soldier at the red flag, I want you to look injured as you are going to be healed. To illustrate this, I want you to order a soldier to pick up the field dressing by the blue flag.
Field dressing, grab that.
I'm done, my man.
Right. Now I want you to order the soldier with the field dressing to heal the wounded squad member.
You got it. Moving now.
This is pretty easy compared to the Desert Storm, I believe.
I'm done, my man.
There are many other orders you can issue, depending on your current situation, such as mounting a vehicle or weapon or shielding an allied unit.
All right.
VC in the wire!
Let's go! Come on!
On me.
Let's go.
Soldier, you have orders. Get moving.
I'm moving.
Order your men to fire at will.
Here they come. Stand back.
There we go. Come on. Vietnamese, Viet Cong, da 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 da. Yeah, yeah. Okay, so he's still auto attack. Ragman. Yeah, I guess he is basically the leader.
Hold your fire! On me! On me!
Alright, Ragman.
Less talk and more fight, soldier!
Nice. Okay, what do I press after this? Ah, there we go. Nice. You get skill points. Definitely give him more medic, because I'm definitely probably going to be seeing more mission. Ah, shots fired. Alright, I got 20 points. You can get pistol, sniper rifle, machine gun. You can see a bit more. Includes our sniper. Our heavy machine with rocket launcher needs nice skill rocket launchers, medic, pistol, assault rifle. Yes. Save game, Humble in the Jungle. Continue. Kind of making this first episode extra long.
Sarge, how come we didn't get a ride in one of those APCs?
I know where I'd rather be. Keep your eyes peeled, troop.
I'm too short for this shit, man.
Quit your whining, soldier, and keep your eyes on the jungle.
What the shit? Oh, shit. Sergeant, select two men and check the APC.
Yes, sir. Junior, Kaler, you with me?
You heard the man. Let's go.
Rumble in the Jungle. We shall continue that mission next time. Hope you guys enjoyed this first episode of Let's Play Conflict Vietnam. As always, if you like these videos, give me a thumbs up or thumbs down, whether you like it or not. Comment what you think and subscribe to view more. Other than that, this is Leo signing off. See you later.